A monster that's been giving the research commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The hammer is a mighty close-range weapon that lets you get up in a monster's face to deal powerful charged attacks. Okay, let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus. Take hits like that head on. Get yourself out of that gunk before you do anything else. Have a mistake scoring. Try to piece together the monster's trail. should work as slinger ammo. They're good for stunning monsters. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff! On the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. Framerate will retreat to its nest to recuperate.